disrespect a lot. And you disrespect me.
I don't want to talk. Dragon? Really? Was it big? Did it breathe fire? Oh wow, I knew it! I knew they were real! I have to remember to tell Papa!
I don't have anything to say.
Thanks. Papa talks about it some. Mom doesn't say much since Uncle Rogvir died. She doesn't even go to temple anymore. I wish she would. At least that way she'd have people to talk to. You would do that? That's great! You should go do it right now!
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough.
Says I want some Rogvir.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
You can set off that junk at bits and pieces.
Need something?
You're missing out on.
Are you here to talk about my brother? Do you think his execution was justified? She did she? She's gonna get a sit down later. Well, I wish it were that simple. Maybe it is. Look. I want to go back, but I won't feel right in there without a tie to Talos. My brother Rogvir wore a symbol of Talos. He kept it hidden on his person. If I had that, I can't go near his body. Would you get it back for me? Why did you... Never mind, it's a sign. I'll return to Temple. Here's something for your help. And like Rogvir, you're a Nord at heart. It's hard for many of the people here to understand. I think Aldous understands. I don't think I could have stayed here if anyone else had... I think I need to stop talking now.
Hey, wanna play tag?
I don't wanna talk. Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your
kind
heart.
My papa says I'm a gregarious.
For strangers, you're not so bad.
Just like him.
He says it means smart. But my brother says he's smart.
Spare some gold for a veteran? What? You see a man fallen on hard times, and you think he's been like that forever? I was there. I fought in the Great War. I was on the field at Anvil. And when I was struck down, they left me. You understand? They left me for dead. I didn't leave them. I was the finest scout in the Legion once. Tracked down all the places in the wilds that were causing people trouble. Lost my helmet in one of the old caves. My pretty, pretty helmet. Life just got worse after that. Kept losing things. So many things. Oh, you could? I sure would love to have it again. Could show you some of my old scouting tricks. I do miss that helmet.
Take you to any of the hold cap. Where do you want to go? climbing back and we'll be off. You ready to go yet?
Thank you. time to end this little game.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what was here.
get back. I still hear someone. Copy it. Oh, just got grabbed when they tried to make a... Believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever.
But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who can kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irileth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irileth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon. And that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Halfgar. You ain't a Norn.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
If you really are dragonborn, like out of the old tales, you ought to be able to shout.
Foos!
You're not shouting. What you just did.
Shout.
Must
like
be.
The graveyards on the mountain.
Really are dragonborn, then.
is midnight.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
There's a nip in the air. Cold will be good for my crops. Never is.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
There's been talk amongst the guards.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information.
Surely that's not possible.
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We will find her eventually.
Got some good... I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is let... Aye, that I do. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Jorland Greymane someday. In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Proventus Avenici? He's the Jarl steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him. Thanks. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need it.
You tried mercenary work? My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room. I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you. If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
I worry about other settlements in the hold.
This is the Gildergreen. It was planted as a seedling in the early years of Whiterun. Disciples of Kinnareth could sense something holy in it and traveled far to hear the winds of the goddess in its branches. They built the temple. Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal. Eldergleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnareth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as... from Adrian? Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is... agreeable. Thank you, Please, take these few coins for services rendered. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's...
What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thume or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tibus Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant... These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Hrongar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very... disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me?
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Never should have parked. Never should have come here.
This should be good.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
You're heading east. Steer clear of Hildebrand's tomb. Think about those old crypts. They're having trouble staying that way. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
What is it? Dragons?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Everything's all right?
Be careful.
I've got a hunger.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Are you sure? Oh no. They found me? I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Quickly, come with me.
I ain't done nothing.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me. I'm sorry. Just don't hurt me. I know you're not one of them, but you just can't help them. You can't let them know I'm here. Please, will you help me? There's no one here I can trust. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
Lady, could you spare a coin?
I enjoy this work well. Sure thing, it's yours for a day. People say there is someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different. Do you believe that? The companions? In Jorvasker? They're recruiting new members from what I hear. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Did you need something?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
confess. I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsweir. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsweir ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
You're someone who can get things done. I like them.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Oh, steady.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
If you're here to purchase, I have many spells available. Do come in.
If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath! I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace. The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true. The marsh is treacherous. You would do well to not wander at night. As anyone will tell you, Morthal can be a dangerous place. My talents are useful here. I help maintain order, even if it goes unnoticed. You deal with powerful forces. Take care they do not overwhelm you. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. All right, then.